sometimes things didn't go right and people got angry. And that was the motivation for me originally to start auditing things closer. That was my main thing, is to be able to give it a great experience. We've got to be able to eliminate errors and eliminate issues. And so when I started using it for auditing, that's one of the things that to me was really impactful for my team to help them be better.